Hi there. You are now watching Raw and UnChuck.
Yo!
What up,
though? How are you doing, Kanye? Oh, my bad. That ain't his name no more. It's just Ye.
He just changed it to Ye?
Yeah, just Ye. Yep, I guess they fucked the shit up.
They don't know yet.
Yeah.
Okay, somebody gonna get fired.
Somebody gonna get fired. That's just
Ye. Ye not rocking with that.
Nah.
The fact that that con is right there, Ye ain't with it. So, somebody gotta get fired.
Yeah, they do.
It's just Ye West now. And you know what he did, though? For the last, like, week or so, this nigga was lying to us. He was capping. But finally, he came to life. He dropped Donda.
Hey, he did. That was hard. Hey, I was gonna speak on him and Drake. They having a rich nigga war right now.
Word?
Yeah, okay. Basically Drake has been advertising, you know, CLB.
September 3rd.
We're going to be streaming tonight, make sure you
pull up.
You know, but he's been advertising in Toronto, of course.
Oh, right,
you
know? Obviously, that's where he's
but
from.
Kanye has something to say. He's been advertising Donda.
Okay.
And it was like a picture. It was like the Donda billboards and the Certified Lover Boy billboards just like there in the like the big part city of Toronto. I'm like, damn, you niggas just got a lot of money.
Yeah.
Y'all got a lot of money.
A whole lot of it.
Yeah.
They just like, nigga, who richer?
Like, okay, let's do it, nigga.
Let's go for it. And it's like, who gonna back down?
Neither one.
Exactly. So now, Certified Lover Boy finna be all over Chicago. Donda finna be all over Toronto.
It already is.
Right.
That's the crazy
part. He's finna be all over Toronto. These niggas, they said, nigga, I'm richer than you. And then he come back like, no, nigga, I'm richer than you. And he's like, no, nigga, I'm richer than you.
But
come to life. Hey, we did this live, y'all. We was live, listened to the whole joint, so we know the song already, you know what I'm saying? Some of y'all was already there, y'all real niggas love y'all, you know what I'm saying? But we doing CLB tonight, pull up, I'm saying?
I get it.
Come to life. Hey, that was his crib. That's okay. The, yeah, we seen this, didn't we? No way they made that a music video. Nigga, this nigga Kanye different, bro. This nigga Kanye different, bro.
Wow, he was shooting music videos the whole time.
I never, this nigga is different.
It's like he was streaming on Twitch.
Exactly.
Wow.
That's exactly Kanye. What just went through my head, I promise, Chuck.
Kanye.
Nigga, that's what we do. I applaud that, for sure. You think they're gonna try to light someone in the crib when the beat drop?
It better. Yeah, it's dark as shit. I'm trying to see what you're about to be a little nosy. Okay,
minute,
you,
nigga.
Kanye.
You, nigga, boy, what you want, nigga?
You
gotta figure that out.
Or not.
Right. He said, I get mad when she gone, mad when she home, sad when she gone, but then mad again when she home. Like, this whole piss you off.
Yeah.
Like, she must need get you another one, bro.
Yeah.
Get out of here. Like, that don't sound too fun for you. You don't sound like you enjoying.
You're not winning at
all
aspects.
Like, at all. You mad when she there. Excuse me. You mad when she ain't there. Then you get sad when she ain't there. But when she come back and fix your sad, she just make you mad.
Maybe you know what it is, Kanye. Maybe you with her too long. Maybe she need to be there for like an hour. Boom.
Mm-hmm. You know, and then, man? Not every day.
Yeah.
Like maybe 2-3 days out the week.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? So you can tolerate it.
Because
once she start getting you mad, that's when you send her back home.
Exactly.
Like, okay, I've had enough of you for right now.
Then you get sad again.
And then you're like, dang, I missed
out. Kanye.
Like, you got to figure something out, bro.
that's an emotional just
ride. Yeah. Just up and down, up and down, up and down. Like, you got to figure that out, Kanye. Maybe kick that out to the somebody else, get a new one. You know?
For real. Oh,
man, when she home, sad when she gone, man, when she home.
Oh, you get. Oh, you hear he said shit. You hear them niggas in the back?
What is that?
It's something. I don't hear it.
Oh, shit.
That's the inside of the crib. I thought they furnished it. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I did too.
So I guess Kanye ain't as rich as we thought. Cause like, nigga, that was me, nigga. I'm gonna furnish it how it was, you feel me? I'm gonna furnish the crib how it was when I was a kid.
I'm glad we can see the inside now, cause the whole time we was watching, I'm like, damn.
What it look like on there? Yeah. He should have furnished it though. This nigga's on fire. Like, that looked like real fire. No way that's real fire.
No way that's Kanye.
No way that's Kanye. But then again, nigga, that's something Kanye would. He would risk his life for this video. That's Kanye, bro. Ye. It's not Kanye anymore. It's Ye. This nigga was really on fire. Stop dropping roll, Kanye. I ain't never seen that, Chuck. This nigga purposely set himself on fire. Hey, I bet you it's a whole crew in the crib, fire extinguishing the heck out the crib.
That you get dangerous.
Yeah. You're right.
It's in that damn dress. About to walk up to Kanye.
I don't think it's Kim though. Are they still together?
I think so.
I thought they broke up. Yeah. Never mind. That ain't Kim, nigga. They don't look like Kim.
I'm telling you, bro. That gotta be
Kim. Kim got that badonkadonk back there, boy.
That big ass dress. That big ass cloth, nigga. You can't see nothing.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Who the fuck else would be in the wedding gown?
Walking up to an inflamed Kanye.
Right.
You're right. I thought that was broke up though.
Hey, you know, vicious.
Why look like we watching a movie, nigga?
Man,
this nigga Kanye different.
I saw that bag got crumpled.
Man, chilling. I ain't free.
I should have got me some popcorn.
Man,
this really a movie.
I need some snacks.
This a legit movie.
I ain't got nothing but my water. Yeah, we did. Straight on past.
I'll throw my own style with my walk, though. I can't walk like everybody else.
You can't.
You gotta let my mom know it's me.
Like, this me. She's like, I'm my baby!
For real.
Okay, so
see, he ain't taking his mask off for nobody but him. I ain't gonna lie. It can't be no random.
You right.
Uh-oh.
That might be.
We about to find out? Are we about to find out?
Of course, it's just like Kanye to not show us.
Oh. No.
What'd I tell you?
Get the fuck out of here.
Just like Kanye to not show. Nigga, Kanye, bro, I'm gonna knock you out, bro. What the heck was that, bro? I'm finna have to call you. Do I need to call you to talk to you real quick, Kanye, bro? What was that? Call him real. Boy, hold on real quick. Let me see. Y'all hear it?
He called it.
I'm about to call, because he making me mad. Kanye, what was that? Who was in the dress, Kanye?
What's up,
you want to know what it was? What's up, yeah. Yay, bro. So you just going to sit there and be silent. What's on your face? He ain't even got, he got the little mask thing over his face. It ain't even showing up.
Nigga, is you going to talk?
Bro.
They think we capping.
They think we capping, but we're like, come on, Kanye, bro.
Who was that?
He ain't even going to tell us, bro. Yeah. What's up with it, bro? Hey, look, he probably was protecting himself.
Not a big Kim. Yeah. Hey.
That was crazy. That was like a little movie, though.
Man, bro, but like, it was the worst cliffhanger you could have ever. I was genuinely interested. Like, who is this?
Maybe we should have watched the live stream. Maybe that's what he's saying. Because you would have watched.
But we did. We was on live, too, though. So we weren't paying that much attention.
And then we came late.
You're right. That was probably before we. Because I don't remember none of that. Hey, man, look. We don't want nothing to come on. Hey, but hopefully y'all enjoyed, man. We just sat here and watched a nice little cinematic movie for y'all real quick. Pull up to the live stream, y'all. Because we live again tonight. I think we told y'all this at the beginning of the video, but we tell y'all again at the end. Pull up. We live tonight, Certified Lover Boy. You know what I'm saying? I know that's crazy to be talking about while we talk about Ye right now, but whatever. You feel me? It's life. pull up to the live stream, y'all. We want to see y'all there. We want to talk to y'all, get to know y'all. Do it for us. We about to get out of here. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification, follow us on Instagram, TikTok, Twitch, everything. It's all down in the description. It's your boys, they stay out.
Chuck.
And we out. Peace.